on the next Broad and High. Meet the women behind 165, a local line of modern jewelry designs. Go behind the wheel with a 13-year-old race car driver from Galloway. Find out why this Columbus artist is lighting her canvas on fire. And an OSU grad is making heads turn with his whimsical window displays in New York City. Thursday night at 8 on WOSU.